They had a Heim rifle that was that same straight pull with the ball bearings around near the head of the bolt body. That was their lockup. They used these ball bearings, which means you've got a straight pull.